true bolt ammo mode and with flak.
I've missed you, little friend.
Prize winner of Kilovolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Kilovolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Just a warning about Kilovolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will, soon enough.
Show up. You entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa! My wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air.
We love you, Kilovolt! Pick me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets four tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way to cut Kilovolt's cord for good.
See you at the bar later.
Fresh meat!
Check out Moxie's crew! Making a splatter baby! Nasty! Things are really starting to heat up! But save some juice for the after party, eh?
How are your last breaths going?
You're gonna die!
Go and meet death.
I repent! And I... Get back!
He was just Kenneth. The breakup hit him hard. He started chugging battery acid to bulk up. I've got to find a way to dampen his charge, which gives me an idea. Bring Moxie a few batteries, would you?
Fight fucking challenge. Grab a friend and a bucket of fun actors and show us what you're made of. Literally.
Moxie's crew is on the hunt for one of our contestants. We've got a death match on our hands.
Never ending.
tastes gross, but pay it no mind, sugar. Eyes on the prize. Let him run his mouth now before we stick some soap in it. If you can hear this, I need your help. I've been taken prisoner by this COB lunatic named Tumorhead. She wants to set up a prisoner exchange for her girlfriend, Bloodshine. She thinks I'm an Atlas soldier, but I'm not. If you help me, I'll make it worth your while. Seriously. Head down to her hideout. It's down in the subway tunnels.
Let's see if my knife gets into her skull.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to do this.
It's time to fight! I have no blood for taking yours.
Aw, seriously?
His weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
What the fuck?
Make
Get fucked, heretic!
Pathetic creature. The Copbot HQ nears.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
What do you want out there? Ain't your business!
There are many crimes about to be committed. By me.
Looks like Moxie's crew are real bloodhounds. Win, I might have to put a shock collar on you. Don't worry, I've got a mess.
You wipe out the cop box, yes. If anything happens to Bloodshine, I'm gonna murder your whole family. And this old man I know with a pistol. And the Goober! Because I love!
Someone out there! Give me up! The shitter's holding me hostage!
I have acquired your kidnapped girlfriend, parts.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. Tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
Yeah.
They'll never learn. Good hunt.
Time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
To the bloodletting!
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I offer. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
I see. Get shot, Harry!
Neither man nor woman, but both deserve more respect than you give.
I... Ready for high voltage!
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
Install it there, would you, sugar?
Kilovolt was always human trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs.
You know, I might use this just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, sugar. Let's chat. You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy. I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
I'm just gonna farm Kilovolt for a while. Don't get that legendary drop.
Time to fight!
Thank you.
chest. I hear you, beast!
position, dude.
Yay. On with the main quest.
Ready for a fight?
Get out of here! That ammo won't shoot us. Kick the tires and get inside!
Mercantile Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Feel the bloodlust!
Of the sound.
Hello, Vault Hunter. Let's ruin Malawan's day. Our mission begins.
Something familiar about that one.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
Incoming dropships. Is that Atlas?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan D.
Thank you.
Hunting for
new Alawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
You've got a nose for treasure, I see. I have never hunted a Gigamind, but I look forward to seeing it die.
Alawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we will crack open Malawan's head and root around for secrets?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Takeover won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Gigamind is here. Expect intense resistance. This is the fun part.
Oh.
Tonight is a test. Show your true skill in battle. I will be watching.
I think something's wrong with my game. There's no volume in the cutscenes anymore.
Keep it separate from the others.
Return to the base. Reese, I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my Gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey guys, we're back. Start the game.
Cubos.
Hopefully that fixed it.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it!
I have it, but you must promise to help us get to the vault.
It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
Perhaps my beast would enjoy this brain as a snack.
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still... And Holo Reese has feelings. Oh man, this guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting.
Alright, cool, so you max out one of the skill trees here. You can still put more in there. I should really start putting it in the middle one, I think.
Data! Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called...
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb-stomped by a way bigger and cooler corporation, and you said, I'm going with Team Loser Stash? Come on, work with me here, superfan! This whole beef over the vaults has been getting Mondo views, but it's got a shelf life. Specifically, when you die, so... try to keep it going, find some better allies? Just a suggestion. Later!
New updates, apparently. Seriously,
fuck. I can crack you open.
Me up on the bridge when you're ready, killer.
To hear a good joke.
Move, Ben.
Thank you.
too close to my machines.
How is Promethea?
A jungle of concrete and neon. Atlas is on its last gasp.
We'll help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athena's. Call sign, Sap.
And comms open!
Lily, what are you... Oh, get away!
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to...
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith, I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone's look at the Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter.
Patience.
I can finally get back to work now. Thank you, Vault Hunter. And if you discover anyone else has stolen my syringes, please execute them. Okay? Bye.
Why am I back down to minus 61?
Troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
Alright, guys. Might leave it off there. And part 3 should be coming soon. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Cheers.